Alright, hey guys, welcome back to a Let's Play. Today we are going to play Mad Max. I'm just going to turn the audio down a little bit. Smooth a little bit. So, as usual, all this is, like, all these episodes are probably going to be 1 hour or two hours long. I just got this game. Got it off G2A. It's a really cool website. You guys should check it out. So basically, I got this for like how much? $25. It's usually like, sorry, I'm gonna check something out real quick. Check my microphone sound, just in case. But I got this off G2A for $25, which is a pretty dang good deal. Because on Steam, it's usually $60 to $70 in Canada, because you know the USD to CAD transfer rate. But anyways, let's just start a new game. Auto save slot 20. These are probably gonna be 2 or 1 hour long. I'm not sure. I turned the settings to max, so I may have to change that a little bit once I actually start playing. But yeah, I'll shut up during the cutscenes too, so you can yeah.
One such man, one who had lost all, over and over, and to this he had lost his sanity. His was a never-ending journey away from the phantoms of his past. He believed he could silence the cacophony in his mind and find peace beyond a place he called the Plains of Silence. He now had the vehicle, the weapons, the provisions, and the fortitude. He only needed the fuel. And here, there was but one place to go for fuel. Castell.
Apostles of Arthur, you've hunted well. And here's the fox who thought he'd plunder from Scabrous Scrotus.
Won't somebody tell me, answer if you can. I want someone to tell me, what's the soul of a man? I'm going to ask the question. Answer if you can. Will anyone here tell
me? Don't bite.
What is the soul of a man?
I'm not in the mood for another brawl. This setback would not stop him. He would have his peace, even if it meant another war. And war was coming, because he had created a mortal enemy.
All right. So, how does this work? All right, I'm gonna change my where is it? Should I use a controller for this? My controller is actually connected, so I'm not sure if I should use that or this, since there's a crap ton of driving. Okay, control is jump for some reason. How do I sprint? Oh, it's this. E. Alright. And I'm not gonna lie, I did watch a little bit of a Let's Play. Probably like 30 minutes of a Let's Play, because I was not planning to buy this game. But, hold 4. I'm actually gonna try my controller.
Always led me right so far.
Yeah, my controller works. All right. Okay, that's jump. I'll use controller. I don't think I'm really gonna aim with my There's not a lot of aiming in this. I think it's mostly just driving, so might as well. That's so disgusting. What happened? It must hurt, like, so much. Like, his left side of his head.
Please, don't kill Chum Bucket. Please.
Why shouldn't I?
Because I know you. I spied you in the long lookers. They left you for the blowflies, and they snatched your ride. And now you'll be looking to snatch it back. That's what the prophecy says. You're the driver.
That's right.
Then Chum Bucket is your man. Yeah, I'm your man! Yeah, yes, I am. See, I have a vehicle that can take you to your car. I do say. That's right. She's not running now. Sorry for that. I came here for the part. You see, I'm a black finger. I can make it work again. And Dinky D, too, is gonna need an overhaul.
Dinky D, oh.
Don't go stray.
No, I won't. I know you'll find me and dismantle me.
So I only know a little bit of this game so far, not a lot. Okay, so I'm using the Xbox 360 controller. I love the Xbox controllers more than the PS3 or PS4 controllers. I just find that they fit my hands better. So A, hold the speak. I'm not used to controllers either. I use controllers for driving and stuff like that. But since this game is revolved around driving, might as well. Oh, I also started recording my voice with Audacity, so my voice should be clearer than others. And I'll be able to, like, modify it just in case cutscenes come up and I talk during it, so. Not like this, though. Some fumes. Eat some food. This game is really beautiful. I'm surprised it runs so well, actually, at max settings.
Canned food. Sure beats eating
that. Ew. Sprint. Oh, okay. I don't know if I should use my, I feel weird not using my, keyboard mouse. I'm gonna try this out for a little bit.
I know why.
Okay, so okay, it is shift to That's mean. Oh, so I can aim. Dang it, I don't know what to use then. This makes it so hard. I heard that's like Batman styled. Oh, okay. Never played Batman, but X strike Y to parry? After a parry. Okay.
Whoa! Whoa!
Ow. This is actually pretty cool. Get out of here. This is actually... I like the combat system. What's this? Need to collect some wire. Wire. What's this? Ooh, loot. Some scrap. What's this? Oh. Oh. So I know that there's a system that if you collect everything in this in the area that it would tell you. So that's nice, at least. Like you won't I know that I've collected everything except for like so I don't like run everywhere to try to find all the loot in that area. What the heck's that? It's just so weird with that controller. Like I can't play like first person shooters with controllers. I just can't. The Call of Duty on the Xbox 360 or PS3, I just can't. Like, my kill-death ratio is so bad. Alright, let's go this way. Yeah, I might as well use controller. I mean, the camera isn't that great, but at least I'll be able to drive better. Which is the most important part.
No, not yet.
We're not ready.
Ready.
Wait.
I am ready! Okay, what the heck is this? And I also apologize for the lack of videos lately. School just started, so I wanted to make sure I had enough time for homework and such. And it is, you know, a lot of homework. It's not overwhelming, but... all I have to myself are the weekends. Every single weekday is like you. You as in he's licking the blood, and you as in like I have a crap done homework. Oh, he's here. You. I'm a puff of hair.
Praise be. Praise be.
You doing all right, doggy? Feel bad for my dog.
My buggy's just over here.
Oh, he's so cute. Can't run? No.
This way.
I'm coming. I'm coming. Oh yeah, there's a doggy kid. Oh my god.
Easy dog.
Looks so adorable. My cat would never do that. Alright. Accelerate. Brake. This is reverse. This is steer. Alright. I like driving a lot in video games. Like GTA where I'm the driver for everything basically. The only thing is, though, I'm driving with the controller this time, and it's not GTA, so... whoa! It's not GTA! I'm gonna try my keyboard for a second to see if this is better. Holy crap!
Yes, from that looky look point, we may be able to spot your car. We can see the camp from up there without risk of detection.
Yeah, I'm probably going to use keyboard, actually, now that I think about it.
Yeah, see, this is where the thick brow squat.
I don't know. I mean, I want to get used to the controller system, but...
He's a big boss man from the gas town, you see. Scrotus always keeps the best parts for himself, you see. Yeah, but he's not here now, you see. I don't see the Land Rover.
I'm getting my car back.
Please. An idea. It's better for you, and it's better for me. Just listen. Look, your black on black is toast. It's scrap. It's gone. She'll never be whole again. Huh? Now I can build you a car. Bring into creation one that's faster and tougher than the black on black ever was. Yeah?
How tough, how fast?
Faster than fear, tougher than an iguana's gonads. Come with me. We mustn't be seen. Huh? I'll take you to the tabernacle, and when you see what I'm gonna show you, you'll be shouting holy all day long.
All right. Oh. Oh, no, I didn't mean to do that. Why?
What is this place?
You are in the Outer Graves.
The Outer Graves.
Over there is the Great White.
An ancient seabed.
I'm not sure. No, but we are at the bottom. It doesn't get any lower than this.
All right. We are here. Come back it out. Okay, what bothered me was when I watched that Let's Play, he missed this, and it bothered me so bad. There's crap ton of water in here. There you go. Some water. 1 second, I'm exploring. Wait, that's your bed? Yo, alright. Is a motor or an engine? Oh, all right, that's cool.
Come and see, huh? Come and see, Saint. Huh? A dream, a hallucination become truth. The angel made steel.
Oh man.
By the fire that moves the piston, by the tranny on all high, by the cam and the huge on blessed be, there she lies, the magnum opus. There she is.
This ain't her car. It's just a mess of parts.
No. She's knowledge from the numinous, divinely inspired. She wills herself upon this world. Look.
Oh, man.
See? Here, divine meets driveshaft and a symbiosis of faith. Potted and made to measure. You want some of that old time religion, huh? I got a classic whammy turbo high dog, huh? Hell yeah! Bulletproof and torture tested. Ecstatically upgraded with chum bucket overdrive. Coils, and springs, shocks, and links too.
It's gonna be 8 cylinders, nothing less.
Yes, we will get there. Yes. First, we have to get her beautiful body.
Show me where it is.
Yes! Come, no time like the present. Come on, Saint! We must go.
Let's go. Oh, I'm not driving that out, alright. Oh, it became night pretty fast. So I can see we go here?
We will liberate her body.
The thing this way.
From a place sad and strange, where the chariots of old went to die.
The magnum opus.
Go in the dead of night. The buzzard guardians are away on their wild hunt.
How we get out? Is it why? Yeah, it's why. Alright. Stay here, man. I'm gonna
I'm going. Wait here.
Hey, man. Get out of here. Get out of here. Boom.
That was pretty great.
Alright. Anything here? Is that water? No, it's food. There's more scrap here. I'm not used to this. Oh, the controller, I mean. There you go. So keep it nearby. Oh yeah, I know that. I'll keep the magnum opus nearby. Don't you worry about that. Sucks that this game isn't multiplayer. That would have been so awesome. Alright, where do you go? Okay, we'll go to the green, I'm guessing. Alright. The cool thing about using Audacity is that there's a thing there. Okay, my car took some damage, but that's alright. The thing about Audacity is that I can change my voice volume because I'm using my my Audio-Technica M50X headset, so I can't really hear my voice and how loud I sound. So I can always adjust my sound volume and the thing, low on fuel.
Unfortunately, with gas time comes the blessings of gasoline.
Gasoline.
We should find enough fuel for us to make it to the graveyard.
Okay. All right. Let's go then. Let's get our gasoline. Any people here? No, there isn't. Alright. Oh, that's empty. Some scrap here though. There's scrap everywhere. Location 100% looted. I'm a completionist, so I will try to go for 100% completion in most of these things. I just started playing Assassin's Creed. I've done the exact same thing. I tried to complete everything in that area that I could. Except for the flags. Like getting like 100 flags in an area, and that's way too much for me.
A big steel gift box. What prizes do you hold?
Alright, a fuel.
She's out of gas.
Come close so I can kill you.
That's fine. Oh, come on, you piece of crap. Piece of crap. All right, took some damage there. Wait, how do I drink my water again? I forget. No, it's not that.
No.
There you go. Wait, I drink until my health goes up, alright. Makes sense. Alright. I would say save it for later, but no, I don't. Alright, so A is drop. Alright.
Yay!
Alright, how do I... Oh, X. Where do I even refill it to? I don't even see the... I don't know, the gas tank.
Praise
yeah, look, it doesn't it's not even there.
But let's bring an extra for refueling or blowing something up.
Alright. Sucks like I can't store two of them there. Okay, it's A. I'm being careful on what I press, because if I press ignite by accident, that's gonna be bad. All right.
Haste before the
It's been a while since, not even a while. I don't think I ever did a full Let's Play on a AAA title, except for Mass Effect, but I've already played through that, so I wasn't very interested in doing it again. I mean, it's a great game overall, but I liked the second and the third one better than the first one. So it was kind of boring for me in the very start. That's why I haven't really posted any Mass Effect since then, but maybe this. If you guys want to, I'll post some more of this. Alright.
Nobody around. Their gate unguarded. Gasoline, mm-hmm. Saint. Huh? One blast should split it wide open.
So let's make this one count.
Alright. Boom.
Exaltation. She's cracked open. We must hurry. Wardens of this place murder on sight.
Do they? Alright, let's not run into any wardens then.
The fiends that tend this catacomb don't like strangers.
That's a thing.
Dangling man killers.
Alright, I'll be careful. Ow! Hit something. Yeah, I'm not used to these controls. Whoa, man! That was so close. That was so close. I'm focusing really hard, so I'm probably not gonna talk a lot. Alright, let's be careful then. I'm just like lightly tapping my acceleration button. I'm not holding it down. Ow, okay, that hurt us a little bit. Where'd he go? Oh, it goes the same way. Oh my god! Oh! Ow, that hurt us a lot. That hurt us a lot. Oh my god, that was a head-on hit. Oh my god, we're almost dead, we're almost dead. We're almost dead. We're almost dead. How do I... Oh my god. Yeah, we're dead. We're dead. We're so dead. We're dead. No, we're not. That was so close. Oh my god.
There! Our prize, right for the taking! Quickly! The only way to get up there is through those cave tunnels!
Cave tunnels. Alright.
Get the car in place down here. I'll lower the body onto it.
She'll be ready! I will!
Something here.
I'm just using my keyboard. Yeah, there you go. Feels so much easier to maneuver and stuff like that. Alright.
Zip down this.
All right.
Flashlight.
Oh, hey, what are you doing? A flashlight. This will be pretty decent. Oh, hey, how's it going, guys? Your eyes are creepy as butts. There's a guy up there. You guys see his red eyes? Oh, two red eyes. Okay, jeez. Can you guys see my mouse cursor? Sorry about that. That's annoying me, actually. How do I turn that off? I can't turn that off? Oh, so stupid, though. Oh, it's not there anymore. For some reason. All right, so I don't know how to fight in keyboard and mouse, so that's gonna be a problem. How about I just switch from controller to keyboard? How do we drink? I'm sorry, guys. I'm so sorry. button maps. How do I go to keyboard, though? Wait, it's four, isn't it? Yeah, it's four. I don't need a drink, though. Just maybe a little sip would be good. Yeah.
And you've got the whole world up there in your hand.
Got the whole world in my hand.
Choose. We get down here so we can escape with our skins.
All right. Give me a second. I'm collecting some scrap. All right, 100% looted. That's great. All right. Ooh. I like this one. The finale. The shovel face. The wild hunt. Ooh, I like that one in the... Not really. I like the logo for that, but I don't like this car. And... wait, this one actually looks kind of decent. The first one, though, looks nice. The first one, though, does look fairly nice. I mean... This one right here looks kind of cool, too. Actually, yeah, let's go for this one. Wait, show. Oh. Yeah, I like this one. I like this one a lot. It looks nice. Yeah. Well, you can see shadows behind me. So you know something's wrong. Yep. How you doing, man? Space to evade attacks. Ow, God. Oh, jeez. Die! How do you pick that up? How do you pick that up? Pick it up. Oh my God. Come on. Oh, all right. No, you don't. Oh, jeez. How do I get into place? There you go. Oh, yeah, I have a gun. I should keep that, though. Oh, yeah. Okay, drop. All right. Hold vehicle. Alright. Switching to controller. Wait, if I switch to this, yeah. Aim and fire weak spots with a shotgun. Yeah, I should use my keyboard actually if I'm gonna aim like this. Side ram L. What do you mean L? Oh. Ah! Okay. Plus L. I don't know what that's supposed to mean. Alright.
Shoot for the fuel tank!
Oh!
Oh, hell pursues us.
Yeah, I'm gonna use my keyboard. For this. Alright. Okay, that's how I ram. All right, get him.
Right. Yes, see, yes, features of the underworld
Get out of here. No one's following us. It's good. Okay. Oh, AD. By left and right, they mean AD. Alright, makes sense. Okay. Sweet.
Oh, oh, praise be! We're alive and free of the graveyard. Wait, something's loose. I can fix it now if you stop, or later at my sanctum. It's your choice.
I'm gonna go to the sanctum. Alright. We got it! Doggy! Doggy! Hey, how's it going, Doggy? Where are you? Oh, I don't hear it, I don't see you. Alright. Is scrap around here that I can pick up? Nah, probably not. Alright.
Hey, man! We need parts, scarce as they are. Help me gather all this scrap. Fashion a harpoon.
Harpoon. Alright.
With the harpoon, said. We'll gain entry into many sealed places. May also prove to be useful in battle.
That's very good.
Why, we could use it to defeat enemies, rip off doors, even wheels.
Ooh. Alright. So what do we do? Oh, the scrap here too. Alright.
So, we got all
yeah?
We
just junk and parts.
Yeah, but the jag tip, it's not here. See, it's not here at all. Yeah, it's in my pocket. For it's just there for safe.
Safekeeping, I got it. See, what could you use that for? No, I'm not even gonna ask. Don't answer that. Here it is. Alright, make sure there's no residue on it. Good, good.
This harpoon is very useful.
Alright.
Got the jack tip.
The garage. Oh, he's okay. Let's make a harpoon and okay. Sweet. Ramming grill. Okay. Sweet, we got a tussle bar. Anything else I can put on? No armor? Alright, I'm good.
To stand a chance, she'll need nitrous. I know how, but we'll need the parts.
You just get them. It'll be easy with the harpoon.
Yes, but first, SCOTUS war boys are out there.
Yeah.
And if we don't weaken their numbers, why, it'll mean the end of you, me, and the magnum opus.
All right, let's do it.
All right, let's enter the vehicle. Get in, chum bucket.
See those metal monsters?
Oh, yeah.
SCOTUS war boys put them up to mark their turf.
How do I
damage your front, but it should work.
Yay! Ow, that hurt. That landed right on top of me. There's scrap there I can pick up. Okay. Oh, so you're repairing that, that's cool. That's really awesome, actually. You can do quick fixes like that when I'm out of the car. That's awesome. Alright, how do I get up there? Oh, okay, I'm gonna take a little detour.
Another vulgar monument to the carnivores. Tear it down.
Rejoice. Alright, I'm gonna get out. So, yeah, there's nothing to repair. Hold E to collect scrap. Alright. What now? Oh, wait, go back there. I'm almost dead, actually. I just realized. Holy crap. Drink some water, man.
Keep an eye on the car.
Ah, it's not the water. Dang it. Alright, that's fine. I can find some more later. I like this car, actually. It's pretty nice. Alright. I've done this before. I remember now. My driving should be better with the controller, but for some reason, I don't know. Oh, okay. Sweet. That's actually pretty darn cool. Oh, we can't get in there. Okay. Alright. Let's check it out.
What's the purpose of these camps?
Oil. The crew. Pumped from the very ground.
Gasoline, I see. These aren't fast cars, I presume. These are cars made for, just made for the, like, the rough terrain in general, I'm fairly sure. That's my worst. Like, I'm good with sports cars and supercars in GTA. Off-road riding is not my niche. I'm still alright with it though, as I'm good with dirt bikes and some other things. Alright. S is zoom. Oh, W is zoom too. Oh, I mark people. Oh.
Sniper out front. That's all.
Is that all? I mean, there's some workers in there, but yeah, I guess. So it's one for binoculars on the keyboard. Alright, sweet. I didn't read that. Crap, I forgot.
Campus light defenses. I'll deal with them before entering.
Yes, yes. Nothing, our sweet Meg.
I'm guessing I use my harpoon for that, those snipers and stuff like that. Oh wait, yeah, I remember now. From that Let's Play they saw. Alright. Oh, so that what I see now is their is that their scope right now?
Oh, they've spotted us now! And preparing for battle!
This has gotta be quick.
Ow. I can't shoot. There you go. There you go, you're dead. Alright. Yeah, good shot, Chum Bucket. Get out of here. Oh. That was really bad. That was so bad. There you go. Alright, let's do this. Let's fight. What are you? What will come alerted. If the alert mirror becomes full, then your buffers will come buff, make them more dangerous.
We got company!
Go to shoddy rock.
Ow. Ow. Oh my god, are you kidding me? I'm really bad with now. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Ah, continue. God dang it. Wait. When was the last time I auto set? I have no idea. Taking down a convoy. Alright. I suck so badly. Alright, start here, thank god.
I'm going. Wait here.
I have no ammo. God dang it. How do I shoot him then? How do I eliminate him? Ow! Dang it! How do I find a way to shut him up? Okay, I'm paying attention now and everything. Okay! I'm not really good with all these quick time events happening. Okay, I like to charge up my strikes at the wrong time.
There's a rule. Just stop making. You don't kill the war crier. I'm not sure if you're aware.
How do I kill the war crier? Oh.
So this is where it ends.
Where's his body? Oh, there's his body.
The black on black is gone. They left nothing.
Where's the black on black stuff? Aw. Wait, what's this? Oh, yeah. Dang. Alright, let's collect all these scrap. Alright, look around for scrap. As the completionist I am. You can consider everything in here scrap, actually. Oh, crap, I'm not holding it down. You don't. Get out of here. Alright, I'm getting pretty good at these quick time events now. What's this? Oh, it's a what? Oh yeah, Shiv. So I heard Shiv's only last a little while, so I'm gonna use them wisely. Alright. Oh god. Wait, there's something down there. I forgot something. That's real loud. Holy crap. Oh my god. I can't even hear myself. What does this do? Oh. Water. Oh, thank god there's a lot. Yeah, let's drink some. Alright. More scrap. Is that a bed? That's pretty smart. I like that. Oh, jeez. Alright. This is really loud. Oh my god. Alright. Wait. What's up here? All this. Okay. Ammo. Oh, ammo. Sweet. Four out of ten scrap. My voice may be really quiet during this part. I didn't climb. That was alright. That's okay. Alright, at least everything is quiet now. Oh, it's you.
Him again.
Oh yeah. Guys, what was I about to say something? I forget. Wow. I don't have a face cam because, you know, Let's Plays. That's what I was gonna say. I don't like having face cams. What, Let's Plays only have them in, like, you know, funny montages or reactions or something like that. What's this? Oh. That's oil? Ew. What's that? Oh. Okay, I thought it would sink for a second. It's cool, I guess. Alright, let's scrap there. Oh. I'm gonna say shoot it. Yeah, shoot it. Oh, there's more ammo. Oh, sweet. Oh, I can refill. Oh, that's cool. Make sure that I didn't miss any scrap. Alright, I think I'm good. Oh, hey.
What do you want?
Time has built to this, Wanderer. Your path, however crooked, has led you straight to here. Our work, yours and mine, must soon commence. Come find me when your spirit is ready.
All right. Oh, I thought that was scrap for a second. That light. Alright, seems alright. The sandstorm passed. Hey! Using ground combat, fury. With enough fury, but I was ready for a limited time. I'll let me sort of fear. That's cool. Alright, let's get out of here. Get. Oh god. Holy jeez. Oh my god. Don't you dare. That was awesome, actually. I enjoyed that fight a lot. I'm getting used to this. There's another insignia or whatever, yeah. Alright. I think that's all the insignias, actually. Maybe. I think. There should be some scrap. Scrap. How much scrap do we need now? I'm not using that zipline just yet. Some scrap that I can pick up. Where is it? Oh, the scrap here, alright. Okay. Something here. I'm gonna do this a lot, guys. I'm gonna search for loot. I like collecting loot a lot. It's fun, in my opinion. To be prepared, and so. Yeah, I do this in MMOs a lot too.
Fuel storage. One candle will do the trick.
Alright. F to ignite. To ignore it. Boom. Ah, oh, wait, there's one scrap left? Oh, where's the last one then?
The one from the tunnels. I need to find him.
Where's the other scrap? It's annoying me so much now. Wait, there's something here. Wait, no, that's where it came out of. God dang it. Shoot, I missed something. Alright, doesn't matter, I guess. Come on, use zipline. Use it! There you go. Oh, wait, there's something. Oh my god, here it is. Yes. What's happening? Oh, there you go. 100% completion. Yay. Sweet. 100%. All right, I can leave now. I have nothing else to do here.
Now to begin my work.
All right.
There's something they're doing before we turn back.
But we've got all we need. Why stall our work for the
men? Just trust me.
See, you have your secret reasons.
I do.
I'll follow you, because I think fate favors old chum.
I do. You are a good companion. Alright, let's go see that weird guy.
You have to wander solo. Please, take this flare. And when you need old chum, point skywards and fire.
Stay with the car. I do this
alone. All right.
Oh, never mind, old chum. Okay, chum. Never mind. Never mind. Shh. Finger. His sacred quest.
How do I know he's here? Even. I just like I instantly knew where this guy was. Kind of weird. Hey, how's it going, man? How are you doing? Everything turned red for
a reason. You are, Shifter of Sands, Letter of Blood, remnants of a ruined past. You say you seek the Plains of Silence, but do you not wander them right now? The remains of your life, a perpetual flight, an escape from all that is human, until one day the Plains of Silence end, and you begin.
It's weird, man.
You've purpose in this life, my friend, although you fear to dream it. But pain will come, much more pain, before this purpose to you is made manifest.
You know nothing of me.
Look behind you, at June after June of drifting. Half forgotten terrors. You flee them always. These past phantoms. And the madness that crawls inside. You've come to Griffith for a reason. Deep inside. Twisted around horrors from which you run. Lies your strength. Griffith can help. Help you venture down to where you daren't go yourself. And lay bare your true promise.
Yay. Alright, what's this? May increase my ability to take more damage by increasing my... Oh, yes, of course. Max is a legend level. What's that? I don't even know what that is. Recover more water from water. That's really helpful. Recover more scrap and learning. That is also really helpful. I'm not sure. Okay, well, I'm gonna check everything first. No, I know I want that. To use a melee weapon longer before it breaks. Using melee weapon again. That's fuel and driving vehicle. That's also cool. I like these two though. These two. Are nice. There you go. Okay. That's what's happening, man. What just happened? What's happening? Oh, a WASD key. Griffa. Wait. What's this? Oh.
Are you not the one who travels to forget? I've seen you before. Running from ghosts. Searching in vain for your plains of silence. Your road and mine will soon be one. And you will be reborn a man greater than his fears.
That's pretty cool.
My car was taken and destroyed.
Interceptor. Ooh. A new one.
Better and faster than the black on black.
The magnum opus. My life's work. She is the angel combustion, becoming flesh or steel, as it is. Since the angel combustion sent me the warrior saint, I am sure of my destiny.
Oh, man. Well, that's actually cool what they did with the tires. These mods are crazy.
I need peace. To find peace, I must reach the plains of silence. To reach them, I need a machine as good as the black on black. Or better.
Oh, man.
All the riches of these lands are mine. All of Gastown is mine.
First combatant, age of 7. Slaying enemies, sparring partners, instructors alike. In his early teens, he honed the skills on death runs from Gastown to bullet farms back again. I'm just reading it really fast in my head, so. You can pause and read if you want. This is a long, like, description. Oh my god. What about him? Oh, same thing here.
Find peace, I must reach the plains of silence.
Ever since you've been moving, living day to day, just surviving.
To reach them, I need a machine as good as the black and black. Or better.
Passive Mexican is the old card, the Inceptor, or black and black. Insensitive of him, and shall not destroy the wasteland, but instead of taking any chase, but as I'm asking, but I can survive. I am sorry, I am mumbling.
I can make you become steel real, my angel. I can build your corpus and ignite your sacred fuel. True, but only the warrior saint can drive you. Yeah, that is why you send him my way.
All right, I think that's it. Yeah, that's it. What's this? Tools and weapons. Oh. Machine you upgrade, but men are primitive, effective, and close quarters weapon. I like this shotgun. Except where the heck is trigger? Oh, that's a trigger. That's a weird shotgun, actually. Now they look at that. I look at it. Harpoon. Ooh. Canteen. Binoculars, flare gun, flashlight. All right, these are all rusty. Everyone's gonna get tetanus. Oh, some people here, that's bad. What? Oh yeah, I used my flare gun.